A park ranger kicked me out of a park, but I was still able to get this photo before I left. So how do you take good photos really fast? There are three steps. Step one, put your camera into aperture priority and select F8. Step two, select auto ISO. And step three, take your shot. And if you love taking landscape photos, I have something to give you for free. It's called my camera settings cheat sheets. Click the link below. I will see you there.